for number 9, Sharon Mills.
Hi guys, I'm Sharon Mills. I'm the second oldest in the competition. I'm gonna slow it down tonight a little bit. And I'm from the Mirror Machine, by the way. I'm gonna slow it down tonight with My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion.
Sweet.
you do, I bet you do. Well, Sharon, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
I would say with that nervousness, if you could just move a little more and really lean in and do those things to maybe move your arm more, to really, that'll help release the nervousness, believe it or not, that's all pent up inside there. Plus, it does us the favor of making you look more believable. It's more engaging. Then we want to just keep looking and staring because we don't know what she's going to do next kind of thing, right? And really, that'll help with letting go of the nervousness as well. I think that you had a good mic technique. There were a couple of points where you did have more vocal dynamics that you really moved the mic very professionally, so I really appreciated seeing that. Just really learn to relax more during your performance and the movement will help with the nervousness. I look forward to your next round. Bring that and you'll do a lot better. Thank you.
Hi, Sharon.
Hi.
The mirror is here. Who's going to slow it down?
Yeah.
Isn't that like an oxymoron?
Yes.
That was good. Good song choice. I would have liked to have seen a little bit more use of the stage. And you did put out an arm movement there, but then you just sort of dropped it quickly. So maintain that, hold it a little bit longer. That would have added to the performance as well. A little shaky a couple of times in the upper registry, but overall it was a good